Hello. In this VAGO tutorial, we will show you how to configure a BACnet device as a BACnet IP Broadcast Management Device, or BBMD for short, and how to access a BACnet IP network as a foreign device. Network communication uses a broadcast telegram to send a telegram to all nodes on a subnet. In IP networks, the last IP address of a subnet is reserved for this purpose. In the following, we use two subnets with a subnet mask of 3x255.0, which gives us an address range of 0 to 255. Address 0, the first address in the subnet, is the network address, and the last address, 255, is the broadcast address. If we send a telegram to 192.168.1.255, it will be received by all devices on the subnet. BACnet uses this broadcast feature in several services. One example is the WHOIS service to identify all active BACnet devices. When a BACnet device sends a WHOIS message, it is received by all BACnet devices, which respond with IAM, their MAC address, and BACnet ID. However, broadcast messages are not allowed through IP routers and are blocked. This means that BACnet communication across different subnets is not easily possible. To overcome this problem, the BACnet Broadcast Management Device was introduced. A device is then configured as a BBMD in a local network, which then forwards IP broadcast messages to remote IP subnets based on a broadcast distribution table. To avoid communication conflicts, there should only be one BBMD in each IP subnet. The now common method of doing this is called the two-hop method. In this method, one BBMD forwards broadcast messages to another BBMD on the remote IP subnet. This BBMD then distributes the messages on its local network as IP broadcast messages from its IP subnet. To demonstrate this, we have the following structure. Two different IP networks, one local and one remote, are connected to a router, which then sets up the route to the other network. In each network, there is a CC100 with a configured gateway, and we have activated the BACnet field bus in the web-based management. We have created both controllers in a CodeSys project, and we can dial into both subnets via two Ethernet interfaces, and the subnet's own controller is recognized as an active BACnet participant in the BACnet configurator. What is not yet possible is to find the other controller beyond the boundaries of the respective network. To do this, we need to configure both controllers as BBMD and create a broadcast distribution table for each. If the configure window is not already open, right-click on the controller to open it. In the BBMD tab, tick the box next to Serve as BACnet IP Broadcast Management Device. Below this is the broadcast distribution table, and we start by entering the controller's own IP address in the one network. Leave the hexadecimal port at BAC0 and the subnet mask at 4x255, as this is the IP address we want to resolve directly. Now we need to enter the IP address of the other BBMD in the 2 network, that is our CC100, with the IP address 192.168.2.200. Once the two controllers are in the table, we save them and download them to the controller using the Store and Download button. Then we synchronize the settings in the BACnet configurator with the CodeSys project. The first BBMD is now ready, and we need to apply the same configuration to the controller in the second network. Select the interface to the second network. Tick the BBMD tab for Serve as BACnet IP Broadcast Management Device and enter both BBMD's IP addresses in the broadcast distribution table. Then select Save and Download and Sync. And if we right-click on Scan to rescan the network, both controllers will be green and we have a functional BACnet communication over two different networks. we can analyze the network communication with Wireshark and see here how the BACnet broadcast telegram "Who is?" was sent, and the reply as Unicare's telegram "I am" was successfully received. A foreign device is a BACnet device with an IP address that is different from the BACnet IP network. In order for the BACnet device to join the network, the foreign device can send a "Register as foreign device" message to the BBMD of the remote BACnet IP network to be registered in the BBMD's foreign device table. Once registered, the BBMD will create a forwarded message when it receives a local broadcast and send it to any foreign device currently registered in its FDT. A typical practical example is a service PC running the Vago BACnet configurator, which is to be given access to a BACnet IP subnet in a remote building via a VPN connection. There is already a Vago controller in the building with the "Serve as BACnet IP Broadcast Management Device" checkbox selected in the configuration. In order for us to be able to register as a foreign device, the "Allow foreign device" checkbox must also be ticked. The VPN connection from the service PC to the BACnet IP network is active, and we select the VPN connection as interface in the Vago BACnet configurator. To register as a foreign device, we tick the "Register as a foreign device" box and enter the BBMD's IP address we want to register with. Clicking OK submits the request, and our service PC is added to the foreign device table. In the Browsing and Monitoring tab, the CC100 is now also green, and the BACnet communication is active. In this example, we are using a VPN connection without IP masquerading. If IP masquerading cannot be disabled, the "Broadcast IM answer" checkbox can be set in the web-based management of each BACnet controller on the network. We have provided a small graphic to illustrate this. By enabling "Broadcast IM answer," the BACnet device will not respond to a broadcast "Who is?" request from a remote device with a unicast IM response, which would be blocked by the gateway, but will send the response as a broadcast telegram. The BBMD reacts to the broadcast telegram and forwards the IM telegram to the service PC via the known route. In this way, both BACnet devices are made known and the correct route has been communicated, allowing unicast telegrams to be sent correctly. Finally, we will show you how to remotely enable the BBMD and foreign device service on a controller to allow a service PC to access the BACnet IP network, as in the example above. First, open a new BACnet configurator project. And check the BBMD and FD boxes in the configuration view. At least the own IP address, so the controller's IP address, must be entered in the broadcast distribution table. Then save the configuration to the database using the floppy disk. The configuration view can now be closed. In the database tree, right-click on the previously configured device and select Export, Override. Save the override file to your PC, then open the controller's web-based management. Go to Fieldbus, BACnet, Configuration, and upload the override.xml file to the BACnet data area. Wait a moment for the upload to complete in the background. Restart the controller or just the runtime. And a connection as a foreign device is now possible. That concludes the tutorial on BACnet IP broadcast management device and foreign device configuration. Please give us a thumbs up if you found this video helpful, subscribe to the channel, and contact the Vago support if you have any questions.